Let's go. Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go. Every line, and I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it? 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can win the war. You can talk to God, cold banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. Some will call it practice, some will call it luck. But either way, you're going to the history books.
Standing in the Hall of Fame, and the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You can be a hero, you can get the gold, breaking all the records they thought would never be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try? Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame, and the world's gonna know your name. You burn with the brass flame,
just be politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians.